Bill, can you tell us where the name Shiloh comes from?
It comes out of the Bible. It's 40 verses in the Old Testament with Shiloh. And Shiloh was where the children of Israel went when they came out of Egypt and through the wilderness.
Morning, Nat.
Morning, John.
Morning, Joseph.
Morning, John.
Morning, Bella.
Morning, John.
Morning, Olivia. Morning, Maria.
Good morning. Good morning, John.
Morning, Andrea.
Morning, John.
Morning,
Irita. Hi, John. How are you
doing? First, say good morning.
Morning.
Good morning, guys.
You guys
are all spoiling.
Explain to us what are parathas.
Parathas are flattened bread, Indian bread. Yeah, Aunty will tell you the rest.
Similar to chapati,
similar,
Jennifer.
Yes, similar.
But the fact that we believe in God being our Father, that unites us and brings us together.
We have a better approach than Jesus. The same here, even in our own city. Some places are doing a better job than others in this whole area. So it depends a lot on who you have there. As much as you can, you try to work at it overall in a diocese or in a city. But it depends who is there. The same as a parish. Why does one parish function a bit better than the other parish, even though the bishop is the same bishop, and same directives? A lot of it depends on who is available and who does the jobs.
Okay, it's time for lunch. It's time for lunch.
You sure it's not a fire?
Okay, lunchtime. You tell us what you are serving.
I'm serving some parathas.
The parathas.
Yeah. Potato.
And Bella, can you tell us what you're serving?
I'm serving potato, vegetable, and butter chicken.
Butter chicken.
There you go. What about this?
A real taste of India. Fruit salad, and we've got Andrea who's serving. Hi, Joseph. Hello.
Hi.
Hello, Melanie. Roberto is kicking his first footy.
Hello.
Beautiful. Yeah.
Good girl.
Are we all in?
Are we all in?
Yes.
Oh, sorry. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. As we all gather together.
Saturday night, campfire. Ella is waiting for the marshmallows.
Well, I have to have them after dinner.
After dinner, Christopher is happy, the light is on, and Ma.
Hello. Yeah!
Christopher, throw some in. Here it is. Possum stew, wallabies and bombas, kangaroos.
This is
lions and tigers, elephants too, giraffe, sunagari, kamalikanda ma, malu, sunagari, kamalikanda ma.
The fate of the blind man was developing gradually. And you notice in the clip, what happened at the end? Was it the blind man who went to Jesus, or was it Jesus who went to the blind man? Jesus came to the blind man.
All your healing, you just hang on to her. That's what he said. And he said, you'll never go wrong. And she's the one who has healed you and your family. So, that was only something that I just got. It was only like 9 bottles. It was a bottle of Our Lady.
Yeah.
But he saw through that. So probably, touched and then, hey, we were all healed. But that just made a big impact probably to him and from him to me. So I just think that was something that, like what you said, gets passed on. So probably it got passed on from him to me, which is so strong.
There was a scholar of the law who stood up to test Jesus and said, "Teacher, what must I do?"
We're a Sunday afternoon. Jennifer is here. And Jennifer, can you tell us what you're doing?
I'm making chapatis.
Yes.
We are roasting paratas. For the Preca brothers to enjoy.
Thank you very much. This is a view of the kitchen.
Yeah, final stage.
Final people are polishing off the pots, Bella, scraping the bottom of this very nice
butter chicken. And that's for John. The last.